In this video, I will show you how to add AutoDS to Shopify. So I'll show you exactly how you can actually start importing products from AutoDS onto your Shopify store with just a couple of clicks, and how you can actually start fulfilling orders, and basically just how this works. So first, you will need to have an AutoDS account. So I'll leave a link to AutoDS down in the description, and with that link you can actually get an extended 30-day free trial. It is my affiliate link, but it will get you a 30-day free trial instead of a 14-day trial for $1. So you can use that link to sign up, and after you do that, you want to go and select that you want to sell on Shopify. There you can get your 30-day free trial on any of their plans, and after you do that, you will be prompted to add a new store. Now, I already have this store, but I will just go ahead and remove this one to show you how this works. So in the top left, you will see Add Store, so click Add Store right there, and then select a Shopify store. You may not see this option, but for me it's there, but you will come into this screen. So hide your name, connect your Shopify store to AutoDS. Now what you need to do next depends on if you have already created your Shopify account and store or if you haven't. Now if you haven't, you can just go ahead and do that with the link down in the description. That's also my affiliate link, but it will be of no additional cost to you to use, and I would really appreciate it if you sign up through that link. And through that link, you will also get a 3-day free trial. And on top of that, you will get your first month for only $1. So after you've created your Shopify account and store, I like to just select I have a Shopify store connected to AutoDS, and then click continue. Now next up, you will come into this screen right here, and if you have multiple stores, you need to select the specific store you want to add it to. And the reason that it just opens this up automatically for me is because I already have a tab open where I am signed into my Shopify account. Otherwise, you would need to go and sign into Shopify right here. So then here, just gonna click install and then confirm by clicking on install again. So now in the top left, you will see your Shopify store name right there. And if you now head over to our Shopify store and click on apps, you will now see AutoDS right here. So now you can actually start using AutoDS, and I'll just give you a quick example. If I import this product onto my Shopify store, then first you need to import it to drafts here. And then from drafts, I can click import. And now it is being imported onto my actual Shopify store. So now here you will see that actual product, and it has imported the images, the title, the price, etc. Now of course, before you upload it and you have it in your drafts, you want to go ahead and change the pricing, etc. so that you can actually make money on it, and you want to select the title and everything you need to change. But now it's just live on my store, and I have imported it from AutoDS onto my Shopify store, as you can see right here. So now you know how to add AutoDS to Shopify. Again, you can get an extended 30-day free trial to AutoDS using the link down in the description. And you can also get a 3-day free trial in your first month for only $1 on Shopify with the link down in the description. If this video was helpful, please consider leaving a like and subscribing to my channel. With that being said, I will see you in the next video.